guys, welcome to technique class. We're just going to do some activities and so like lunges, sit-ups, push-ups. We're just going to get your heart moving a little bit. We're going to do some leg holds, do some deep stretching because you guys need to keep up with your flexibility. You cannot lose your splits even though we're not here. So don't get lazy. You need to push yourselves at home. If you want to have a partner to stretch, that's good too. Just really try to be, stretching because that's going to hurt you in the long run. So I'm just going to stretch. I already warmed up on the Facebook Live if you didn't see it. So I'm pretty warm, so I'm just going to go straight into our splits and into some leg holds and just kind of stationary things. So that's it. Yeah. So I'm just going to slide into my split, hold it for until I say, but it's going to be longer than normal. This is your right split. Make sure you go all the way down. Hold it. Point your toes. Don't bend your knees. Don't have this knee turned out. You know the drill. So hold it. Keep holding. Keep holding. Okay, come out. Shake your legs. And go into their left leg. See if I still have it. There we go. Keep holding. Again, point your toes. Don't bend this back leg. And if you're up here, it's okay, but try and straighten that back leg. Don't have it out to the side like that, okay? Push. Even, but that's all you need. So you can do your butterfly, you can stretch out your lunge, your jazz split, so you know how to do all these activities. Really for your center, I really want you to be able to go from here to here and switch without putting your hands down, because that'll stretch your second, and switch, and then go center, push your knees back, and go down, and go up. Okay, so I'm gonna do, just like we do in class, 25 sit-ups. We're gonna do 10 push-ups, lunges. We're gonna add some planks, and then on the ground, we're gonna do some leg holds, and then we're gonna do leg holds up in while we're standing. And then we'll do some stationary kicks, but you'll be fine. Okay, so I'm gonna do my sit-ups. I'm gonna face you guys like this. You know how to do a regular sit-up. Or crunch, whatever you want to call it, either way. So, I'm going to do 25. I'm going to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Good job. And if you want to do more, that's always good. But that's what we have time for today. I'm going to do push-ups. I'm going to do girl push-ups. If you want to do regular push-ups, that's fine. It's just my, these are my knees. So we're going to do 10. Okay. So ready? 1, 2. Make sure your back is straight if you're doing these ones. You don't want to dip your back or hunch like that. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Okay, now lunges or squats. So you know how we do this. We do 16 on this side, 16 here, and 16 on that side. So hands on your hips, or if you want to put them out in a T, that's fine. But I like mine on my hips. So 16, 2 8 counts each way. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, and these are slow. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Center. 5, move my arms. If you don't want to, you can hang your nerves. Ready, go. One. And two. And three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. And 16. All right, left side, last side. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, seven, eight, nine, 10. You should feel the burn. 11, 12, 13, 14, and 16. Good job. So shake your legs out. Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to do leg holds. So really concentrate on your technique. Obviously, this is the technique class. So when you're holding your leg, if you can, grab your ankle. If you can't, grab onto your calf. But don't bend your knees. Put your toes. So we're going to do two weights on your right side and two weights on your left side. So ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That was good. I wiggled a little bit, so keep your core in tight. Remember to squeeze your bottom. And on the left side, ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Okay. So I'm out of breath because I'm old.
You can take a break. I mean.
No, we're good. So we're gonna do our pirouette prepping. Do you know how to do this? You've done it. You do it in class. You're gonna prep five, six. I'll say five, six, seven, eight. You go one, two, three, four. Hold for an eight count in your passe. Okay. So this should be fairly simple for you guys. Remember, your passe should be straightforward, your toes should be connected to your knee, and your arms should be in a round first position. Okay? So, let's do once on this side and then once on the left side. So one on the right side, one on the left. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come down. Good. And to left. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come down. Good job. What else? Let's do some, so we're gonna do just some stationary kicks. You're gonna start with your left foot going backwards. Left, right, step, kick. Then you're gonna go with your right foot, right, left, step, kick, yeah? First we're gonna do 90, then we're gonna go all the way up. So we're gonna do two right 90, two left 90, and then two all the way up, two all the way up. So, should look like this. I'm gonna keep my arms in T, so I'm lifted and looking up high. And start with your left foot. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. Again, one, two, three, four, five, six. These are all the way up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good job. So repeat that if you'd like. Remember to keep stretching. If you can leap in your house, do it, but don't hurt yourself. So we miss you and hope you guys are doing okay in your house. So look out for the next video.